What would you like? Which one do you want? What would you like? Which one do you want?
The Orc army presently controls Bilberon, the underground fortress built into the canyon. It's the rune you needed. The three special runes react with each other and connect to the illusionary lands. You step forth into the illusionary lands. The goddess's powers of resurrection cannot reach you here.
Take cover!
Your party has been defeated. Rani just barely makes it out.
What troubles you, my child? May they rest in peace.
Well, which one do you want?
Wandering one, how can I help you?
Orc army presently controls Bilberon, the underground fortress built into the canyon. The king's army has been mounting a fierce offensive to try and reclaim the fortress. You step into the enemy kitchen. A fat cook angrily barks at you, yelling that the food isn't ready yet. She seems to be mistaking you for a hungry recruit. You can play along to glean info. Which path will you take? The king's army, in trying to breach the impregnable gargoyle gate, is suffering many casualties. You decide to join in the skirmish and support the king's army's attempt to break through the gate.
Yeah! I can do that. Filthy Luca. Please! Oh, I can do that. Outstanding.
You step into the bloody chaos, where both armies are exchanging blows and cannon fire. Just beyond here is the notorious Gargoyle Gate. A gate this solid cannot be destroyed without a massive cannon. Use the King's Army's cannon to breach it. Gargoyle Gate. But don't despair. The king's army is readying a new one. King's Army, praise you and your team for conquering an important gate of the underground fortress. The fight will continue until the fortress is regained, but you have assisted as much as you personally can. In the catacombs, stark white bones are strewn about the ground as far as the eye can see. The sheer number of the deceased is the only indication left of this area's former prosperity. A strange knight stumbles out of the darkness. He pays you no heed. The knight is muttering to himself. Which path will you take? When you step onto the walkway, the knight disappears like smoke. The path back is inaccessible. The situation leaves you anxious. Grace is invincible, and you have no hope of defeating her. To overcome the power of the Death God, you must rely on the gods to save you. Only the light shone by the angel statue will expose the Wraith's weakness. Divine light shines forth, exposing the Wraith's only weakness, the Dream Heart. Once again darkens your heart. Divine light shines forth, exposing the Wraith's only weakness, the Dream Heart. Thank you. divine light shines forth, exposing the race's only weakness, the Dream Heart. Divine light fades, and hopelessness once again darkens your heart. Divine light shines forth, exposing the Wraith's only weakness, the Dream Heart. Fades, and hopelessness once again darkens your heart. Destroy the Dream Heart and send the Wraith back to the underworld. You cannot destroy death, the opposite of life. You should rejoice in the fact you even still draw breath. Many things lie within the ruins of the old Elysian temple, some quiescent, some far less so. An ancient dragon, spoken of in myths, is said to have destroyed the Elysian civilization in one night.
Oh, yes.
Oh, yeah.
Yes! Huh?
By the time you arrive at the battle, Roland has already vanquished the last of the foes. He lives up to his legend. Roland works through this region alone, never teaming up. You have gained insight into the ruins by talking to him. Which path will you take? Very wary of Medusa's eyes. Anyone who meets her gaze is turned to stone. To avoid suffering a stony fate, you must not look into her eyes. If you find the going difficult, consider walking into a building to recuperate. closer turns to stone and crumbles into dust. This act of vengeance should assuage some of the anger of those unfortunate souls that she petrified.
Thank you.
At sundown, you and your party gather around the campfire. Eat well, for you will need to be prepared for the day ahead. After your meal, you lay down to rest. Another dangerous mission awaits you tomorrow. This underground labyrinth was created by the magician Wallace in a single night. It is said that fearsome monsters are held captive in the depths of this hazardous, trap-filled maze.
Outstanding! Filthy Luca! My turn.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yes.
The trap was sprung, and the door magically closed fast. Slime creatures are weak against fire. The torch on the wall could be used to great effect. The clink of metal hitting the ground can be heard. You obtain a magic key to open the door.
気をつけて。
Suddenly, a rodent darts out and begins talking. Ricky, the magician's apprentice, needs your help once again. He says that wayward wizards have waylaid the labyrinth again. There must be a reason mages keep attacking. Which path will you take? You learn that the labyrinth was built to contain the Cyclopes. Pursue the magician with the key. They must be trying to open the door to the prison. You spot the stolen key lying next to the crushed corpse of the magician. It's clear how he met his demise. The door to the prison is wide open. If you shut the door before the other cyclopes stampede, you may still have a chance to control the situation. Put the key in the keyhole in front of the cell to contain the cyclopes. Furiously resisting your attempts to close the door. The cyclopes are furiously resisting your attempts to close the door. Cyclopes are furiously resisting your attempts to close the door. The cyclopes are furiously resisting your attempts to close the door. Seal the Cyclopes prison once again. Ricky, the magician's apprentice, is elated and gives you a handsome reward. In the age of the gods, Mankind built a giant tower in a sacred place in an attempt to reach the world of the gods. That arrogance angered the gods, and it is said that the entire city was leveled.
Filthy lucre!
You meet a female warrior monk who was injured in the battle against the demons. She was sent to purify this sanctuary. A ritual to summon the demon king is underway. She must place the holy seal in the temple to seal the demon king again. Which path will you take? To prevent the resurrection of the Demon King, you decide to stop the threat at the source by crushing the ritual. The Demon Realm's breaching of the Human Realm is causing an earthquake, and the ruins are crumbling. Being used as part of the ritual.
Yeah.
Oh, I can do that. It's my turn.
Simple.
You accidentally touched the magic circle and have been transported to the demon realm.
Oh!
quit it!
Yes, sir!
Unfortunately, the next highest ranking demon then appeared, hot on your heels. Prevented the Demon King's resurrection and assisted in defeating his top demon, the Archdemon. The town temple will certainly inscribe your name as a savior to be remembered throughout the ages.
Thank you.